So here we are, about board another flight. Oh, it's 10 to 6 in the morning in Newcastle. It's raining. I didn't get back from Rapid Action last night. It was just a local show to me, like half an hour from my house, but by the time I filmed the promos and stuff for Rise with O'Doherty and Darwin, I didn't get back to like half 11, 12, and then I had to pack and stuff, and then I had to be at the airport for half 3. So I'm running on no sleep. Second show in 2 days, in two different countries, and my third show in three different countries in the last 9 days, if that makes sense. There's the plane. I need to check my boarding pass. I don't know where I'm sitting. Viva Italia. Okay, Thor best check in. So, connection flight. I'm currently at Amsterdam Airport. Connection flight Bologna at 10:40. Unfortunately, no time to enjoy the wonders of the beautiful city of Amsterdam, unfortunately. But maybe next time. Maybe next time. Any wrestling shows in Amsterdam? Hit a brother up. But yeah, so all going smooth so far, other than that long fucking queue. I was queuing for an hour there, standing in the queue for an hour. Yeah, I got off the plane at 8:15. It's 9:25 now, so yeah, fucking long. Just trying to find my gate and shit. But yeah, by the way, new camera, well, new phone, just for these vlogs. That YouTube money. No, I'm joking, I just invested. And here we are, touchdown in Bologna. A little bit cloudy. I just slept on the fucking plane again. It's this beautiful neck pillow. Such comfort. Yeah, most of the off sleep on planes now. So I don't need to get my bag, so I've got my bag. So the plan is get on some Wi-Fi, message Nico, get picked up, see what the day brings. Wrestling tonight in the main event. The main event. Against Nico for the Wrestling Megastars Championship in the main event. That's it. There we go. So, the calm before the storm. We're here. Good venue. It's like a big fucking gladiator. The gladiators of Italy are here in Bologna. Ready to throw down. Everyone's getting prepared. Everyone's getting ready. It's a good venue. Nathan Black's over there. He's a cunt. Where is he? Somewhere over there. There he is. Look at him sitting on his own. Knee mates.
Kai, you ready for this? Oh, there he is. Jordy Judas t-shirt. Bologna top team. What a guy.
Hey. We're here with the number one ref of Wrestling Megastars. And look at this. Shearer. Alan Shearer. Newcastle legend. Can't escape him.
Would you get in that lift? I'm about getting that lift. I don't know if I'll make it out the other end. Right. It is loud as fuck on this street. And it is also 25 past midnight. Had a really good show. Really good Wrestling Megastars show. Wrestled Nico in the main event. I'm happy with the match. He was happy with the match. Crowd were loud as fuck. I really knew it, got some good feedback. Can't complain. So, I've me and a few of the other guys went for a beautiful pizza, nice little pizzeria. All the staff were dead friendly. Everyone was nice. Some really good food. That was real authentic Napoli pizza. Even though we're not in Napoli, just the style of the pizza was Napoli. It's all going off on the street. Loud. But it's that guy on the moped. You pull away so I can do my vlog. That's right. You fuck off so I can do my vlog. It's all kicking off. Oh, some guys throwing shoes. Whoa. It's all going off. See, we've got this riffraff over here. Throwing shoes now. Bologna. I'm not in the streets of Bologna on my own. I'm standing outside of my hotel having a cigarette in the streets of Bologna on my own. Just people watching, just watching, seeing what's going on. But yeah, so I've got tomorrow, chill day. I think I'm going to gym and stuff. Probably eat some nice food. Tuesday, probably the same. Wednesday, I have the pleasure of coaching the Bologna wrestling team. It's an absolute honor to be. I'm actually taken aback to be asked to coach a group of talented wrestlers. But I'm going to be teaching them my style, my shoot style, my MMA, my kickboxing, my boxing style. Not wrestling, as they would traditionally know. Because, I mean, I don't think I'm in a position to teach that. But I can definitely show how shoot style transfers into wrestling. Marty fucking Jones. Ring us now. Get on the grass. Monday, it's 20 past two. I've just been to the supermarket. Look at my hair, man. I need a fucking haircut. Fuck me. I've just been to the supermarket to get some water, some protein drinks, some bars, some essentials, some crispies, because I love a snack. So I've just bought Nico. I'm going to go meet him soon, and we're going to go do some training with Red Scorpion. Boom. Has got rearranged for tomorrow because there was a situation, nothing to do with me, crazy Italians. So I decided to grab myself a couple of Moretti's and some crisps, and I'm chilling watching the big man Ric Flair on the Joe Rogan podcast. I'm only like 25 minutes in. It's fucking great. What a guy. What a life. What a fucking life. I recommend people watch this. I haven't even touched the sides. I've still got 2 hours and whatever else to go with this. But fuck me, what a guy. Ric Flair. Woo! Yo, day three in Bologna. It's still fucking raining, but on today's itinerary, we are going to meet Nico now for some lunch. And then we're going to go to a local boxing gym, do some training, maybe have a beer later, some more food. Yeah, enjoying it. Another day of leisure, touristy shit for Big Lou Nixon. Enjoy. Has finished. It's about 11 o'clock here, and tonight I went to a local boxing gym to do some training, just because I had a free night with Nico. Went to do some boxing training, and the trainer's obviously watching us warm up and shit, and you know, I've done a bit. So a guy was in the ring. It was a guy who took the warm up. I don't think he was the main coach, but he's a fighter, and he must have been. He was like pointing, and he was like, "You got gum shield?" Like, and I was like, "Nah, but I'll jump in." So I did a few rounds with him and a couple of the other guys. What a great experience. I've never ever trained boxing, MMA, combat in a different country before. So it was a total new experience. Obviously, the total class in Italian, and I just had to watch and copy and shit. But it was a great experience, and I loved it. And next time I'm in Bologna, I'll definitely be going back to that gym to train. Yeah, what a great experience. What a wild life. So I had a wrestling match on Sunday, kind of went to the gym Monday, went to a boxing gym today, Tuesday, and then tomorrow night I'm coaching the Bologna pro wrestling team, some shoot style stuff, some of my shit. So what a great trip it's been so far. Tomorrow's the last day. Look at that guy. So last full day here in Bologna. I'm just walking to Nico's house, and today is the day I coach the Bologna wrestling team. Some of the guys who are on the show on Sunday, I'm going to show them some shoot style, some MMA style, how to apply MMA, jiu-jitsu, grappling, submission wrestling to professional wrestling. It's going to be fun. I've not done anything like this before. Obviously, I've coached back home in England for a long time, like in MMA boxing. And I did coach full tilt pro wrestlers for a little bit, similar to what we're going to do today, that shoot style stuff. But obviously, all these guys here, they're all on shows and stuff, so decent enough level. So as long as everyone takes away one little thing or learns one little thing, or do you know what, even if not, as long as everyone fucking enjoys it, that's all that matters to me. It's an experience for me, it's an experience for them. Hopefully I'll be able to get in the ring with them all as well, have a little bit of wrestle about. That's my plan. So I get a nice workout too. So yeah, looking forward to that.
Fall off the top there.
Jump up.
sarebbe bello a questo punto se ci diamo poi questo parliamo.
Change direction. Okay, again, press up, sit up, squats. 10, 10, 10. That's it, good work. Nice, guys. Good work. Good. Nice and low, back straight. Heads up. Three. Nice. Good pickup. In. Back leg up. Hey, nice. Very good. Good. Step over. Tight, tight, tight. Shin to chest. Good. Switch the grip. Nice. Lovely. Nasty. Good. Tight out of the chest. Tight. That's it. Fall back. Lovely. Switch that grip. Yes. Yes. Beautiful. Nice. Take him down. Left arm, left hook to the left hip. Finish the choke. Beautiful. Beautiful. Nice. Lovely. Fall to the left. Good. Left arm. Yes. Slick, slick, slick.
Hips
slick.
Out, walk it out, walk it out. That's it. Pop the hips, break the wrists. Build back up, stand up. Now you go.
Beautiful. Nice. Really good. Build back up. Good work, guys. Good work.
I'm back in England. I'm currently at York Station. I've had a swap. This is my third train swap, just getting back from Manchester. The train back from Manchester has been longer than my flight. How about that? Anyway, what a great trip. Wrestled on Sunday against Nico. Had a really fun match, really enjoyed it. Monday, got some good training at a Red Scorpions gym, weights training. Tuesday, I rock up at a local boxing gym to watch me warm up, and they ask us to spar with our fighters. What a great experience. Combat is a universal language. And yeah, yesterday I taught my first ever seminar, which was an international seminar about shoot style for pro wrestling. Sorry, Marty Jones. Yeah, but what a great trip. Great 4 days. I'm ready for home now though. And then recharge, recharge, recharge. XP dub. We'll do it all again at the end of the month. Let's go.